this is a really fun party card game called It's Kind of a Fun Story. It's a deck of 320 cards of icebreaker questions and conversation starters that'll have you and your friends growing closer as you play the game and go through the cards. If you draw a story card, you answer it with a story from your life. And if another player at the table thinks they can do you one better or one up you, then they can jump in with their Hear Me Out card to also answer with the story from theirs, and then the table decides who keeps the card. Throughout the game, you also have three lightning round cards that are worth 1 point that'll make their way into the game. If you draw an Everybody Answers card, everybody around the table will get a quick response to this card, and the winner, voted by the group, keeps it. If you draw a left or right card, you'll be happy to give the card to the player on your left or your right based on your own preference. If you draw a point or finger card, the whole group will point a finger at somebody on the count of three, and whoever has the most votes keeps the card and gets the points. At the end of the game, the first person to have 7 points is the winner. And that's how you play It's Kind of a Fun Story. What's really special about It's Kind of a Fun Story is that it truly bonds people and builds community while you play. You could be friends with somebody for over a decade and play this game and learn something brand new from them about their past, present, goals for their future, and it truly just brings people closer together.